Welcome everybody, Gamer Sal here, and I'm back with Shovel Knight Part 4. So today I'm going to be taking on the Treasure Knight because I need to do this one to unlock the next town. And I don't want to have to do the Watt Castle at the top just yet. So here we go, Part 4, boosh, let's get done with. Now before I start quickly, I'm just going to show you off. I've bought the second anchor and I have the invincibility and the health. I've also got a fishing rod which I'll show off in a sec. But first of all, I want that on for the time being. Right, so this level's okay. Again, all these levels have a kind of a little bit of a mechanic that it likes to show you. This one is water based and it's a bit weird that he's able to jump like he does in water. He's in armor, for God's sake, he's just dropped like a brick. I mean, Sonic has a worse time. I like how all the treasure's in bubbles. Yes. Alright, I really like that. Alright, so this is a fishing spot. It's where it tinkles, shines. Then you do this, and it's like, oh hey, yeah, yeah. Sometimes I have gold in them. Like a goldfish. And sometimes I have that guy in. So if you use an anchor during a level, what you can do is you can refresh it from that guy there, which is pretty cool. This guy's a dick, I'm going to ignore him. I'll wreck his shit. I didn't expect to actually kill him, I'm not going to lie. Oh, I did not see them spikes there, I'm so glad. So don't forget, we do have the... phase locket. Which is a big help on this level. Wow, that's fucking embarrassing. Holy shit, that's really embarrassing. Oh god. So the phase locket, which I should have fucking used then, is really good for this level. Oh, sections like that. But I neglected to use it. I would usually skip back to where I was, but it wasn't that far. I can just rush through this section anyway, so. It's so cool you can use that in midair. As well. Wow, I didn't want to get this far out. So note to self, don't jump on that guy's head. When the spikes around, wow. Yeah, screw you all, I've got money back. Y'all can suck my dick. So they would, it kills you if it obviously crushes you. I did that in the test playthrough and did not jump hard enough and totally died. I've not got enough for a phase like it, nice. Whoa! Son of a bitch! God damn it. So this guy's a chump. Really easy to kill. I'm not gonna bother. Can't be bothered to be honest. These dudes just pop up. I know I got the Zelda vibe when I first saw these dudes. Know what I mean? Anyone else get that vibe? That Zelda vibe? You know. Yeah, get wrecked. And obviously I'm gonna go over there and get that over there, whatever that is. Ooh, an apple. Ooh, a shiny apple. Ah, something there as well. Ah, damn it. Can we still? Nope. Sorry guys, we're never gonna know what that was. I'm sorry. Ah! Oh my god! Holy shit. That was close. Oh. I've never died with death like I just did then. Ah! Oh my god! What am I doing? What is wrong with me? Oh my god, I'm doing badly. I'm doing really bad. I'm not even up to that bit yet. God damn it. Focus, Sal. Jesus. Right. This is it now. Gotta get through this whole section without dying. These invisible friggin' eels, which doesn't make any goddamn sense, but then again, I'm playing a game where I'm underwater. He has infinite breath as well, look. It's not even. You can breathe underwater. The guy's the best. Ooh. I'm not gonna bother to see what's in there. It's a secret bit, and if I can't do the normal sections, how the hell am I supposed to do the secret ones? Quick! I'm getting chased! Alright, here we go. I really want that gold. One. Whoops. Now, I can live without that gold for now. Well, I get a feeling I'm gonna die. What's this next section? Is this what I think it? God damn it. Just go in. Oh shit. It's a giant fish. This section took me a while on my first recording. Ooh. I just kept dying. What? So see how useful this phase lock is? There is, I believe, a trophy or a feat to go through the whole game without using it. I can't even imagine doing that shit. Seriously. I can't imagine one level where I don't use a phase lock it. Move. Should almost dead now. This should be the last hit. Jess is just like, dude! I think I'm gonna be sick. And he's somehow talking to me underwater. Not buying that. I will eventually, but I'm not buying it now. Because I don't need to waste $3,000 on that shit. What? God damn it, Sal! Jesus, lad! You're bouncing your- Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Just... This is one hit kill. We'll wreck his shit. Here we go. Watch this, watch this. Kablam! Oh, how embarrassing for you, getting killed by your own thing. Okay. What's the pie here? Oh, it's that section, okay. Near the end now, it's level. So all my parts will be level... level longs... Whoa! Holy shit! If I didn't phase lock it then, I would have been dead. Wow. You see how good phase lock it is? I would have been dead otherwise. Yeah, so if the level's 20 minutes long, the video's gonna be 20 minutes long. Unless it clocks past the half hour part, then what I'll do is... Yeah, he can't reach me. That was a waste. I'll cut it into two parts. Fucking shit. What the hell's it? What? I did not know that was there. See, it took my time there. See, it didn't rush. Yeah, yeah. I'm learning. He's still alive though. Not anymore. Oh, I see some sick combo moves I was doing then. Okay, let's do this section, Sal. God damn it. It's not... Whoa! Is that difficult? Later on, these platforms get really, really freaking difficult. Really difficult. Right now, this is piss easy. What? You could destroy him by hitting him. I did not know that. Did not know you could do that. Oh my god. Right, if I don't do it this time, I'm gonna start cutting. Cause, god damn it. What? Oh my god. I'm nowhere near that. There's the kill rising. Oh, yeah. There we go. There we go, there we go. Whoop. Shit, I can't use it again. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Yeah. Neck. At least I got my money back there. Alright, so we're near the end, I think. Watch out for this. Whoa! Jeez! God damn it. So I don't know if you've realised by now, but rushing on this game is a bad idea. Just gets your ass killed. Super hard! Just like you got that guy killed. Take the high ground. Not the way. I don't have enough phase locket love to be able to get through. So I'm going to grab that potion now because I really need that. Actually, I'm going to go over there and get the health as well. Ah, screw it, I'll get him. Whoa! Alright. Didn't know that could happen. That's kind of cool. Can you move away, please, so I can get the treasure? Thank you. Ah, shit! That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Seriously, didn't know that. That was a close... Oh, look at this Mega Man shit. So you know the boss is in the next room. Here we go. Alright. Wow. That is pretty greedy. Let us duel. Winner take all. Okay, cool. So this guy, again, is not the hardest boss in the game. I think it's Plague Knight? By the way, we're fighting on a sea of gold, which is pretty freaking gold coins, which is pretty freaking cool. Yeah, Plague Knight and one other one. I've mentioned the name Plague Knight because everyone knows Plague Knight at this point. Yeah, I'm getting my ass kicked, I know, but I really don't care about... you fuck. I really don't care about, obviously, defeating him without dying or any of that crap. I just want to kill him. Yeah, so it's Plague Knight and the Snow Dude, forgot his name. Them two probably give me the most trouble. And it's a non-dream one, so I'm going to skip it. It's every two bosses, you get the dream sequence with Shield Knight. So, I'm not going to bother. Boom. Alright, so I'm going to quit here, guys. Part's over. The next one, next part, will start at the Armor Outpost. It's a new place, and I'll show you it. But I hope you enjoyed the video. And until the next time, keep on gaming.